a conglaboration, not by me, I might add, of some of Atlanta's craziest comedy offspring. It's for fun, profit, and even charity.
Yeah, because these commercials and such are intelligence. They really do. You've seen them. You hate them. Kibbles and bits and kibbles and bits. I'd like to drop kick that dog across the parking lot, wouldn't you?
J. Anthony Brown and a squadron of Punchline proteges assembled tonight at the place where they all got their start to put together a tape that will be hitting local stores in the near future.
Billy Bob, welcome to Broadway. Where are you from?
Snellville.
Well, what's Snellville?
It's an old Indian word meaning trailer park.
Okay.
Called the 96 Rock Atlanta Comic Classic, it's a joint venture between the Punchline and, obviously, 96 Rock.
They have been real helpful with us in the past year and a half for promoting comedy in Atlanta, basically. Uh-huh. And they basically jumped on the project when I came to them with it, and they said, yes, we'd like to do it, and, you know, we'll help, definitely. I said, thank you very much, and let's move on it.
And so they all got together tonight with a live studio audience, as they say, which was treated to a preview of the laughs to come when the tape hits the stores.
The comics and I have been talking for quite a few years now, and we've wanted to do a project for an awful long time, and finally, we've been able to put it together.
You're probably all dazzled by this background here, aren't you? This has been a very effective advertising tool for the people at the Punchline, because a lot of people come in here, a lot of these guys that talk like this, hey, good to see you, how you doing? Wear these yellow ties, they sit back at the tables and go, yeah, it's my office right there.
The 96 Rock Atlanta Comic Classic, not to be confused with classic comics, will hit the shelves the day before Thanksgiving, they tell me. It will go for $29.95 retail. In addition to the folks that you saw on the tape tonight, you will also get a sampling of Jeff Foxworthy, Louis Nixon, Rob Cleveland, Tim Wilson, and one of my favorites, James Gregory. P.S., a portion of the proceeds will go to fight multiple sclerosis. So that's a good way to get a jump on some holiday
sure.
cheer and help out some local folks. It's a wonderful way.
I have a question. Why does Snellville always get picked on?
I am not going to say. However, I do have to tell you that they had some R-rated humor, so we went with the more PG kind of stuff
All right.
tonight.
Thanks very much. And that